Video just in from Dead Man's Curve in downtown Cleveland. Part of I-90 eastbound is still closed after a truck flipped. Crews have been working to clean up the scene since the accident happened shortly after noon today. Right now, the left three lanes of I-90 eastbound are open at Dead Man's Curve. Authorities have not said if the driver was hurt or exactly what caused the accident.